Dear students, welcome to my channel Do Maths Perfect. Please subscribe and share the episodes. Exercise 7.2, second problem. Find the coordinates of trisection of the line segment joining 4 minus 1 and minus 2 minus 3. Let this AB is a line segment. P and Q divides AB into three equal parts. AP equal to PB, PQ equal to QB. Given coordinates of A are 4, minus 1 and the coordinates of B are minus 2, minus 3. Let coordinates of A, X1, Y1 and B, X2, Y2 and it is not known P, X, Y. So if all the three parts are equal means this is one part and this is one part and this is one part. If we take this AP as one part and PB is equal to two parts. Therefore, given P and Q divides AB into three equal parts, AP equal to PQ equal to QB. If AP equal to 1, then PB, this PB equal to 2. So AP means that is M1 equal to 1 ratio, that part. PB equal to M2 equal to 2. So coordinates of P are X and Y. So use section formula X equal to M1 X2 plus M2 X1 divided by M1 plus M2. So substitute the values. M1, it is known 1. So 1. X2, that is minus 2 plus of M2. That is M2 equal to 2, that is 2, into X1, that is 4, divided by M1 plus M2 means M1 equal to 1 and M2 equal to 2, 1 plus 2. So, remove the brackets, plus into minus minus, 1 into 2, 2, plus into plus plus, 2 into 4, 8, divided by 3, difference of these two is plus 6 divided by 3, so 6 divided by 3 means 2, therefore x equal to 2, that is 1, number 1. So use y coordinates, section formula, m1 y2 plus m2 y1 divided by m1 plus m2, substitute the values, m1 is 1 and y2, here is y2, minus 3. So, minus 3 plus M2, that is 2, and Y1, here is Y1, minus 1, divided by 1 plus 2, plus into minus, minus 1 into 3, 3, plus into minus, minus 2 into 1, 2. So, minus 3, minus 2 means minus 5, divided by 3. Therefore, Y equal to minus 5 by 3, this is second one. So we got the coordinates of P, X, Y, that is 2 and minus 5 by 3. Let us find the coordinates of Q. Now, let PB is a line segment. In this part, we took this P, B, Q, P, Q, B. This part only I took here. So PB, P coordinates we calculated 2, minus 5 by 3, B coordinates it is given minus 2, minus 3. We have to calculate coordinates of Q, let it be X and Y. And we know that these two are equal, therefore Q is the midpoint, M1 equal to 1 and M2 equal to 1 also, because PQ equal to QB. We know that Q is the midpoint of PB, because PQ equal to QB. Midpoint formula, X equal to X1 plus X2 divided by 2. So X1, this is X1, 2 plus X2, this is X2 minus 2. Remove the brackets, plus into plus plus 2, plus into minus minus 2 divided by 2. Plus 2 minus 2 cancels 0 divided by 2 means 0. So, X equal to 0. We got third point. Now,
Let us use midpoint formula for y. Y equal to y1 plus y2 divided by 2. Y1 is here, y1 minus 5 by 3, minus 5 by 3 plus y2 is here, minus 3 divided by 2. So remove the bracket, plus into minus, minus 5 by 3, plus into minus, minus 3. We can write 3 as 3 divided by 1. Take LCM for denominators 3 and y, 3. So 3 divided by 3, 1 quotient, 1 into minus 5 is minus 5. Again, 3 divided by 1 is 3, 3 into 3 minus 9. Therefore, sum of these two equal to minus 14 divided by 3. And this 2 divided by 1 can be written in the form of 1 by 2. Now, 2 1 jar, 2 7 jar, that is minus 7 by 3. We calculated y, that is 4th. Therefore, from 1, 2, 3 and 4, coordinates of P are, these are the coordinates of P, 2, minus 5 by 3, P, 2, comma, minus 5 by 3, and these two are the, that is x value and this is y value. So, coordinates of Q are 0, comma, minus 7 by 3. In this way, we can find the coordinates of trisection of AB.
Exercise 7.2, 9th problem, find the coordinates of the point which divide the line segment joining A, minus 2, 2 and B, 2, 8 into 4 equal parts. Dear students, in the previous problem, we done the trisection of a line segment. Now, we are going to find the coordinates of these 3 points P, Q and R. These 3 points divide the line segment AB into 4 equal parts. AP equal to PQ equal to QR equal to RB. 4 equal parts given. Therefore, and coordinates of A, minus 2, 2, let they are X1 and Y1. Coordinates of B, 2, 8, let they are X2, Y2. First, let us find the coordinates of x, because x is the midpoint of AB. If we divide this into 4 equal parts, means Q is midpoint. So, midpoint Q coordinates are x and y. Let us find these two, x and y. P, Q, R are the points which divide AB into 4 equal parts. AP equal to PQ equal to QR equal to RB. Therefore, Q is the midpoint of AB. Coordinates of Q are X and Y. Midpoint formula, X equal to, dear students, we can use section formula, it may be elaborate. If you know the midpoint means, it is better use midpoint formula only, we can find quickly. X equal to X1 plus X2 divided by 2. X1 equal to minus 2 and X2 equal to 2 divided by 2. Minus 2 plus 2, 0, divided by 2 is 0. So, x value is 0. So, y equal to y1 plus y2 by 2. Y1 is 2 and y2 is 8. 2 plus 8, 10 divided by 2 is 5. Therefore, coordinates of Q, x and y, and they are 0, 5. We calculated the coordinates of Q. Now, in the figure, AQ, P is the midpoint. If this is X1, Y1, let us now consider this as X2, Y2 and this as XY. Now, it is easy for you to substitute the values. So, P is the midpoint of AQ. Let the coordinates of P are X, Y. Therefore, X equal to X1 plus X2 divided by 2. X1 means minus 2 and x2 means this is x2, that is q value. So q value, that x is 0. Therefore, minus 2 plus 0, that is minus 2 divided by 2, that is minus 1. So we calculated x value. And y equal to y1 plus y2 divided by 2. Y1 is 2 and y2 is 8. So,
y1 plus y2 means 2 plus, no, not y8, this is y2, this y2 is 5, therefore 2 plus 5 equal to 7 divided by 2. So y values are 7 by 2. Coordinates of P, if you consider x and y, so P coordinates are minus 1 and 7 by 2. So now let us draw a rough figure for QB and R is the midpoint. Here I drawn QB and R is the midpoint. Coordinates of Q are 0, 5. Let now in this part, this x1 and the y1, let R coordinates x, y, B coordinates x2, y2. Again, use midpoint formula x equal to x1 plus x2 divided by 2. X1 is 0 and x2 is 2. So 0 plus 2 means 2 divided by 2 is 1. X value is 1. So y equal to y1 plus y2 divided by 2. Y1 means 5. Y2 is 8. So 5 plus 8 divided by 2 means 13 by 2. Therefore, x is 1 and y is 13 by 2. Coordinates of R, xy equal to R 1 minus my 1 comma 13 by 2. Therefore, we calculated all the coordinates of points P, Q, R. P coordinates are, here is P coordinates, here coordinates P, minus 1, 7 by 2, minus 1, 7 by 2. Q coordinates 0, 5, 0 and 5. And the R coordinates 1 comma 13 by 2. So these are the coordinates of the line segment AB. Dear students, particularly in coordinate geometry, this year onwards, they are giving more questions on 3 marks problems. This is very important problem for 3 marks question. So learn either trisection problem or divided into 4 equal parts. Out of these two, certainly they will give one problem.